One of the biggest costs of getting kids off to school are the shoes. Generally, you get what you pay for, but that doesn't mean you have to pay the earth.
Some of the less expensive shoes can be good, but they do tend to be heavier, and that can be a problem. Probably find a reasonable shoe between the $50 to $100 mark if you shop around.